Smooth transitions help clips and stories come together seamlessly. Today, we'll be looking at how we can use PowerDirector to create one of my favorite transitions. Hi everyone! In this video, we'll be learning how to use masking with transitions in PowerDirector. Masking generally seems complicated, but it's actually much easier than it looks, especially after some practice. Masking gives you a lot of flexibility to create some cool effects or, in our case, some really smooth transitions. This type of cinematic transition can often be seen in movies and videos on YouTube from popular content creators. Now before you get started, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more editing tips and tricks to help you edit better and faster. To get started, let's move our two clips onto the timeline. When you're working with multi-track editing in PowerDirector, as a rule of thumb, imagine the tracks as layers. So the bigger the track number, this is the layer that will appear on top of all others. This means that we want to put the clip that we reveal into onto track 1, and the clip that appears first on track 2. Select the clip on track 2 and move the playhead to where the mask transition will start, and split the clip. Next, select the second part of the clip and go to Tools and open the Mask Designer. As our mask is in a regular shape, we'll choose Create a Custom Selection Mask. Then mask the top right-hand corner where the right leg is, invert the mask, and add some feathering. Move along the timeline by clicking Move to Next Frame and adjust the mask as you reveal more of the second clip. When you come across curved edges, use the white nodes to use a Bezier curve to better fit the mask. Or if you want to move the entire mask, click and hold the red node. Once we're finished with all the masking, we'll get our mask transition. It's that easy. And that's it for this video. This mask transition is a great way to combine shots together in a way that nobody even notices. Try it for yourself and let us know what you think in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you guys next time!